The thyroid hormones, T4 and T3, are critical for so many tissues within our bodies. Therefore, a proper functioning thyroid is absolutely critical. However, there can be conditions where the thyroid is not functioning properly, and one of these can be known as hypothyroidism, or a hypoactive thyroid. And this can be caused by a few different conditions. One of these is an autoimmune condition that's known as Hashimoto's thyroiditis. However, hypothyroidism can also be caused by thyroid surgery or if one is receiving radioactive iodine. Now, as a brief refresher, the pituitary gland in the brain releases thyroid-stimulating hormone, or TSH. This sends a start signal to the thyroid gland to release those two main hormones, T4 and T3. Once those levels rise back in the body, this sends a stop signal to the pituitary gland to stop releasing TSH. But during hypothyroidism, the thyroid gland is actually unable to produce enough T4 and T3. Therefore, levels of those two hormones in the body actually decrease. But the pituitary gland in the brain thinks that those levels are too low, so it keeps increasing the amount of TSH levels being released. So we see levels of TSH actually increase in the body. Now, a few symptoms related to hypothyroidism include fatigue, weight gain, a decreased heart rate, as well as cold intolerance, and many more symptoms. So if you want to know more about hypothyroidism or about the thyroid in general, make sure to check the link in the video description below.